I have a theory for you.
I'm ready.
Okay, cool. I think you actually fake having Tourette's. Yeah, I think you actually don't have it.
Well, but I'm open to what did you think I had?
Well, let me just break it down. I think this is kind of a funny thing. I doubt this is what happened, but maybe you just called someone the N-word on the bus and then you're like, "Oh, no, I have Tourette's." Because what's interesting to me, and I know that's funny, but what's interesting to me is that you've made like a whole career being a motivational speaker about how you cured your Tourette's and stuff. And that's kind of become like a big part of your identity. But what's interesting is as somebody with Tourette's, I actually have Tourette's. I know it's not curable. So I just find that claim to be absolutely a pseudoscientific, crazy claim that has no backing in science or at all. And I think you're actually, in my opinion, right, as someone with Tourette's, I think you're scamming people.
Well, first off, did you say that you have Tourette's?
I do have Tourette's. Isn't that crazy? Yeah, I know. That's why I was so surprised when you emailed me, because I was like, I have Tourette's, and I also fucking hate Andrew Tate. I've like talked like continually and openly, relentlessly about what a piece of shit he is and how much I hate him. And what's interesting too, Mark, is that I've also talked about how much I hate Keith and NXIVM and what a psycho he is. So when I got your email, I was like, this is incredible. And I could totally see how it is you fell into a cult, because you clearly don't do any research.
You know, when I saw when I was watching one of your videos, I thought I saw you ticking. And yep. So I it did cross my mind. I said, I wonder if he has Tourette's.
Yeah, I do.
Why would you? That's so interesting. Why would mm-hmm. Why would you think someone would fake it? That's a pretty messed up thing for someone to fake.
No, I agree. But you've made a good living from faking it, doing like motivational stuff and writing books and stuff like that. And it's just, as far as I know, and that's just a theory, right? Because I don't know. I mean, I just have Tourette's myself, but obviously I don't know anything about you. So it's just a theory. But I just think that you can't cure it, actually. And on your website, it says you overcame it, mind over body. And that's just not possible.